1900 East Division. Sheetrock walls are beat up pretty good all the way around. VCT tile flooring was pulled up. Obviously, not all the lights are burning. Need an HVAC report. Otherwise, no evidence of leaks or anything like that. There's definitely, restrooms are in pretty poor shape. Definitely some work that needs to be done upon surrender.